Zoa Morrison. Take you, William Hughes, to be.
Promise me that you always look at me.
My lawfully wedded husband.
The way you are now.
I promise.
I, William Hughes, promise me that you will always fight for us. Fight for this.
I promise.
For better and for worse.
For better and for worse. Don't ever leave me. I couldn't bear living without you.
To forsake all others.
Promise me. To forsake all others.
Till death.
Till death. Do us part.
I promise. I promise.
You think I'm gonna let you go that easy? I do not accept this.
You don't have a choice.
I will always be with you.
I wish you could stay like this forever.
Forever is a long time, sweetie.
Not with you. It will always be you. I think you should stay and talk this out.
I'm not going anywhere. You are.
William. What are our kids gonna be like?
That's easy. We will have three.
Okay.
Two boys and one girl.
When I'm done bearing all your children, are you gonna leave me for some young, hot chick?
I would never cheat on you.
You know, if you did, it would break my heart.
I would never cheat on you.
It would break my heart.
Okay, I'm sorry. It only happened twice.
Twice, William. I just lost our fourth child 6 months ago, twice?
Yeah, and we haven't had sex in over a year.
Sex? You know the only way for us to keep that last baby, we couldn't have sex.
What about after? I miss my wife.
Look, I don't have time for you right now. Can we?
See, that's exactly what I'm talking about.
Well, excuse me and how I choose to mourn.
You don't think it hurts me?
kids too.
You know what? You pack your own bags. Let me go, William. Let me go.
I can't promise you that I won't ever break your heart.
Calm down.
I can promise that whatever damage I do, I'm sorry. Don't be scared, I'm sorry. I will spend 1,000 lifetimes. Making it up to you. You know you look beautiful tonight.
Thank you very much.
You're welcome, very much. So, when are you gonna tell me what this dinner is all about? What's going on?
I've been seeing a doctor for 2 months.
Yeah, Zora, please. I have already made peace that we're not going to have children, all right? You don't need to do that. You don't need to see doctors, no tests. We're done with that.
He's an oncologist. William. What would you do if I were no longer a part of your life?
You'll always be a part of my life.
No. You know, like, if some unforeseen tragedy happens to take me away. They give me 3 months at the most, and my doctor suggests, and I agree, that we should just enjoy the time we have and just stop fighting what's inevitable.
You think I'm gonna let you go that easy? No! I do not accept this!
You don't have a choice, William.
I love you.
And no matter what happens, this is us. This bedroom. This moment. So good to me.
I haven't been good enough. I wish we could stay like this forever.
Forever is a long time.